Hey there, Louis Acobellis here. Thanks for stopping by. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to strike through text in a Microsoft Word document. Now, before we get started, if you find this tutorial helpful, please hit that thumbs up below and be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on the latest Microsoft Word tutorials. Now, let's go ahead and let's get started. All right, now there are a few different ways that you can actually strike through text in Microsoft Word. And to get started, I've just pasted some text here in this Word doc. Now, the easiest way to do this is to highlight the text that you want to strike through. And as soon as you highlight some text, you will notice that this little format shortcut bar pops up. And if you scroll over to the right on this bar, you'll see here the AB with the line through it and the text that reads strike through. Now, if you go ahead and click on this, you are going to have stricken through the highlighted text. Now, that is the first and probably the easiest way to do this. Now, the next way that you can do this, again, you want to highlight your text. And if you scroll to the font group of the home ribbon, again, you'll see here the little AB with the line icon. And if you hover over this, you're going to see the tooltip that reads strike through. And if I click on this, again, it is going to put a strike through that highlighted text. Now, if I want to remove the strike through from text, again, I could highlight it and either use the format shortcut bar, or again, I could come up to the ribbon and click on the strike through icon and that text will no longer be stricken through. Now, the other way that you can do this, again, you want to highlight some text. And if you scroll up to the font group of the home ribbon and click on the little downward arrow, this is going to bring up the font menu. And in the effects group, you're going to see here this checkbox that says strike through. If you go ahead and click it and then click OK, again, it's going to strike through that text. And the last thing that I'll show you, again, highlighting your text and clicking on the little downward arrow in the font group of the home ribbon. In the font menu, you also have the ability to use double strike through by clicking on this checkbox and again, pressing OK. And you can see here that that text has now been double stricken through. So that's it. This was just a quick tutorial showing you how to strike through text in Microsoft Word. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please hit that thumbs up below and be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on the latest Microsoft Word tutorials. I'm Louis Acobellis. Thanks for stopping by. Talk soon.